Shakira Lachey here at SBFWTV. Host our 4 p.m. show for Small Boutique Fashion Week, and I'm sitting next to one of the vendors for Small Boutique Fashion Week, Queen Piece by Ezra. And I actually got to swipe one, so I've been sporting it. Thank you so much. They're beautiful. Now, are these handmade?
Yes, they are. They're all handmade. They're all one of a kind, so there's no two that's alike.
Okay, which I love.
Yeah, you can be different. You don't got to worry about no one else having the same thing as you are.
Snatching it off?
No, it is. Very original, very fresh.
Okay, and where did the concept come from? Where did inspiration come from?
Yeah, that's a good question. I always like hairdresses, and I always get the question, how do you wrap it? How do you wrap it? I don't know how to wrap it.
Right.
So I was like, well, how can I come up with a product that's already pre-made, and they can just put it on their head? And
right.
It can be like a crown. So that's what I did, and that's what I came up with.
Well, that's what I love about it, is that I can do it myself.
Yeah.
Because I just... Well, actually, you did. I won't lie. But you did.
You could, though.
But I could. I'm confident in knowing that I could take it off and put it right back on.
Yeah.
So beautiful, beautiful concept. And I did notice all of them are different. Different prints.
Yes.
I love the gold.
Yeah, I love gold,
and
too.
The fur.
Yes, different, different, different.
Now, where can we purchase? Do you have a website?
Yes. I have a website. It's thequeenspieces.com. You can buy them there right now. I am also going to be in some boutiques, but currently the website is where you can get them, and that's thequeenpieces.com. So check them out.
We are. Well, thank you so very much.
Thank
We're glad
you.
To have you at Small Boutique Fashion Week. Hopefully after the shows, you'll have some left for us to buy.
Thank you. Thank you. You've been great. Thank you.
But thank